nowadays, even majorities have to struggle. Thought you had it, but oops, there goes your bubble.